endeavor to come out and work with great enthusiasm and zeal. Thank you, sir, for joining us. It will provide us more encouragement and will feel more motivated. I heartily welcome Dr. Moolraj Sharma, HOD PG Department, Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UG Department. UG Department, Deputy HODs. Sorry ma'am, 1 minute, video shayad off ho gaya hai, 1 second. No, video is on. Yes, it is working. So I heartily welcome Dr. Moolraj Sharma, HOD PG Department, Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UG Department, Deputy HOD of both the departments, Dr. Nishtha Rana and Dr. Monica Bajaj, judges of today's program, Ms. Anu Anand, Mrs. Sunita Gandhi, convener co-curricular Mrs. Komal Sharma, co-convener Mrs. Ruchika Sharma. I wholeheartedly welcome our esteemed faculty members for their presence here. It would be a great support for us today. I would also like to welcome all the students of PG and UG departments and request for your kind cooperation throughout the program. Once again, I welcome you all. Thank you. Dolly? ये मैम रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है आप
वीडियो
रिकॉर्डिंग के मेरा ऑन पर्सनल ओके डॉली हेलो डॉली नाउ प्लीज कंटिन्यू
थैंक यू सो मच मैम नाउ आई वुड कॉल द नेम ऑफ द पार्टिसिपेंट वन बाय वन come and introduce their rangoli to the audience and the judges. First of all, Kajal Sharma, roll number 76. Hello. Hello.
Yes, Kajal. हेलो हेलो काजल आर यू देयर हेलो यस काजल
मैम नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट को बुला लीजिए
ओके डॉली कॉल कीजिए नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट
आई थिंक काजल काजल अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ बेटा बोलो बोलो सुनाई दे रहा
है शी इज वेरी मच देयर आई थिंक
हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन
Okay, good morning, Kajal.
My name is Kajal Sharma. I'm from B.Ed, semester 3rd. I have to say that unity is needed for survival. As we all know, unity protects us from all the evil doing. Hence, we people should help each other and together. We should fight and face the evil and the negative things. When we together stand, only then, we get freedom from all kinds of negativity. Thank you.
Ma'am, can I continue?
Yes.
Now is Shelly and Thal, BA Special, roll number 10.
Good afternoon, everyone.
I, Shelly Antal from B.Ed Special, Semester 3rd. As you can see, my Rangoli is based on NSS logo and people of all religion. So my message through this Rangoli is NSS not only helps everyone, but unites everyone, despite of any caste, any creed, or any religion. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Shelly. Now, Rajni Devi, roll number 47.
Good afternoon to everyone. My name is Rajni Devi from B.Ed, Semester 3rd. My Rangoli depicts unity in diversity. If God had so wished, He would have made all India speak with one language. The unity of India has been and shall always be a unity in diversity. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Rajni. Now it's Palak Majan, roll number 51.
Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Palak Mahajan, and I am from B.Ed Semester 3rd. My Rangoli depicts that despite of having different traditions, religions, culture, languages, all the people of India are living together even after all the evils and with love and brotherhood and respecting all traditions and culture. So unity in diversity is a distinctive feature of this beautiful nation which binds people together in the bond of humanity and peace. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Palak. Now, Upasana Khajuria, roll number 55.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Upasana Khajuria from B.Ed Third Semester. As the topic of the theme was the unity in diversity, the word unity depicts to unite everyone, and the diversity means the different religions. So my Rangoli depicts that the NSS brings the all religions together under one roof. Thank you.
Thank you, Pasna. Now Neha Dogra, roll number 45.
Good afternoon, everyone. I, Neha Dogra, from Semester 3rd. Through my Rangoli, I just wanted to say that unity in diversity is India's strength. There is simplicity in every Indian. There is unity in every corner of India. This is our strength. Thank you.
Thank you. Gritika, roll number 13.
Good afternoon, everyone. Myself, Kritika, roll number 13 from B.Ed Semester 3rd. I have prepared the Rangoli based on the theme Unity in Diversity. Unity in Diversity signifies the importance of togetherness and unity among the different kinds of individuals, people with different culture, religion, class, language, and ideology. When coming together and live in peace with each other, we called it as Unity in Diversity. So unity in diversity increases the trust and connection between the people, and they work together in full cooperation to achieve the goals. So thank you.
Thank you, Gritika. Now Himangi Agarwal from AMED Third Sem.
Thank you, Dolly. Good afternoon, everyone. So my quotation is, the beauty of the world, the beauty of India lies in the diversity of its people. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Himangi. So there were 8 participants, and the videos and pics were sent to the judges for evaluation, and the result has come now. Now I would request our worthy judges to announce the result. Hello.
Ma'am, the result is Neha Dogra first, 20 out of 20 marks, and Palak Mahajan second, 90 marks out of 20, And Himangi Agarwal, 18 marks out of 20. Is it audible? Neha Dogra first, 20 out of 20.
Thank you, ma'am.
Rika ji, inki
Palak ma'am, 19 marks out of 20. Mangi Akka, 18 marks out of 20.
This is the first Neha Dogra. Ma'am, second is Palak Mahajan.
Yes, ma'am. Third Himanji.
This is first Ranguli and then this is the second one. Palak has got second prize, second place.
Yes.
And then Himanji.
Agarwal.
Thank you so much for giving. And
thank you, ma'am.
Thanks for giving.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, respected judges.
Now, darling, continue.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So, darling.
Thank you so much, respected judges.
Continue.
Thank you so much, respected judges, and congratulations to all the participants. Now, I would like to call Ms. Sheetal Thapa to present a formal vote of thanks.
Good afternoon, everyone. Today, I, Sheetal Thapa, on behalf of NSS Unit, my College of Education, would like to present a formal vote of thanks. First and foremost, I would like to thank our Honorable Principal and Director of my College of Education, Jammu, Dr. Adit Gupta. His guidance has always encouraged us. I thank him for his continued support. I extend my thanks to the judges, Ms. Anu Anand, our teacher, and Mrs. Sunita Gandhi, our teacher. I extend my thanks to Dr. Mohan Sharma, HOD PG Department, Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UG Department, Deputy HODs of both the departments, Dr. Rishtha Rana, PG Department, and Dr. Monica Bajaj, UG Department. I would like to thank Dr. Rita Dirvedi, NSS PO, for her support. I would also like to thank Kuldeep sir for his technical support. I would like to thank faculty members for showing their presence. I would also like to thank Dolly Kanojia for comparing this event. Last but not least, thanks to all the participants and students. Thank you, everyone.
Now I would request HOD ma'am to give some words for our participants who have participated with great enthusiasm, and at least they have participated, and I think this will be an inspiration for others also to participate in future events.
Thank you so much, Rita. I think this is indeed a praiseworthy event that with a very short span of time, students from both PG and UG department, they shown their participation. This is a great achievement indeed, because since we are, everybody is at home and we are facing so much problem in going to the market and bringing colors and other things, you know, resources required for making a rangoli. But I think this is something praiseworthy that all the participants, they took very they show their sincere participation, and not only their participation, but they spend money for this event also, for, you know, purchasing colors from the market, and going in the market itself is a big challenge. So it is indeed a very good work, and I congratulate all the participants. Dear students, don't be demoralized or disheartened, because since it is a competition, I know, but you all participated. So in my eyes, everyone is winner. But yes, we need to acknowledge the efforts. So I congratulate the winners also. And I do hope and believe that in future also, you all show your participation the way you have shown today. Thank you so much.
थैंक यू मैम. मैम एक स्टूडेंट और है, सालू खजूरिया. इसने इतनी अच्छी रंगोली बनाई, बट पता नहीं, आई थिंक शी लूज हर कॉन्फिडेंस एंड उसने मुझे शेयर नहीं किया. आज उसने मुझे शेयर किया है, दैट इज सच अ नाइस रंगोली. आई डोंट नो व्हाई शी डिडंट शेयर टू मी प्रीवियसली.
तो कैन वी हैव दैट रंगोली, कैन यू शो टू ऑल इफ यू हैव द स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ दैट रंगोली विद यू राइट नाउ.
Salu, are you there? Can you share your screen? It is very much relevant. Hello, Salu. She was showing to me. Salu.
Okay, no problem. But I don't know why, if a student is preparing and not participating, means it's a thing. Something means you yourself declare your results yourself. That I am not going to show my work. But I think I must wish to put it a point that I request all the participants that if they are putting any kind of effort, don't feel hesitate, do participate, because the way Rita ma'am is saying that she really prepared a very good rangoli, but she got some kind of a phobia or what, I don't know. But I think if she could present, we would appreciate her efforts also. And I request all the students that they should participate, come forward, because you are getting certificates for all these events. And see, mere completing your B.Ed program or M.A., M.Ed or B.Ed special, that is not something unique you are doing. If you show your participation along with your marks cards, you will fetch more and more certificates also, and it will add to your CV in future, where once you are going in the schools to fetch jobs. So these are the activities which give you a kind of push, you know, that you have other talents also. So do show your participants, dear students. Thank you so much, Rita ji.
Thank you, ma'am. एंड कल फिर इसी टाइम पे सभी को ज्वाइन करना है. यू ऑल हैव टू ज्वाइन शॉप बाई वन, क्योंकि हमारी टीचिंग क्लासेस पहले ही ऑफ हो जाती हैं, आई थिंक 12:30 और मोस्ट प्रोबेबली 12:30.
सॉरी टू इंटरप्ट रीता मैम, प्लीज ये थोड़ा सा अटेंडेंस भी देखें आप, और ये जो स्टूडेंट्स आज नहीं जिन्होंने ज्वाइन किया उनके जरा रोल नंबर भी आइडेंटिफाई करें, बिकॉज वी हैव ऑलरेडी told them that these all events are mandatory and everyone has to participate. But if I can look, only 78 or 80 students were there, and we should have at least 230 plus students. So I need everyone to join and be an active participant, you know. At least we need the audience also to acknowledge and to appreciate the efforts of others. So I don't know why students are not joining. So please convey this in their respective groups that attendance is mandatory for all these events.
Sure, ma'am. Sure. So Moolra sir hai. Moolra sir, hello.
Haan ji madam, ji ji. Moolra
sir. Haan sir, aap kuch kehna chahenge? Hello sir.
I think every student have participated in their maximum capacity, and all are praiseable. And जो जिन्होंने नहीं participate किया उनके लिए भी already बोल दिया रंका मैडम ने. तो बाकी ये है कि जो भी आपके हेजिटेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से है वो आपको खुद रिमूव करना बेटा, क्योंकि कल आप टीचर बनने वाले हो तो हेजिटेशन तो आप में होना नहीं चाहिए। बनाइए, उसको जज कर रहे हैं, मे बी आपकी बनाई हुई चीज को क्या पता कोई रिकग्निशन मिले यहाँ पे नहीं कहीं और मिले, तो इस तरह से पार्टिसिपेट करने का आपका ये है। और दीज थिंग्स आर, जैसे कि आपको पता ही है कि NSS स्टैंड्स फॉर वॉलंटियरशिप, तो वॉलंटियर तो आपको बनना पड़ेगा तभी जाके आप करेंगे इसमें पार्टिसिपेट। और आई थिंक पता नहीं अब आई ज्वाइंट लेट बट what are the results and what is the progress that will be coming, but every student have done good I think, because I have seen all the rangolis and along with all their own photographs also, so that's a good thing. And I congratulate all the members included in this effort, whether students or NSS team or even HODs, etc. So, congratulations to all the students and the teachers. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Sir, actually, they have submitted their videos along with pics, and all these videos and pics were sent to the judges for evaluation. Yesterday, I sent them, and definitely, they have done good effort. And in a very short interval of time, they have participated. मैंने जिनको भी कहा उन बच्चों ने कुछ ने तो बिना कहे ही कि मैम I have to participate, उन्होंने मेरे को मैसेज किया। बट कुछ स्टूडेंट को मैंने एक बार बोला और जैसे लाइक हिमांगी